What is up, guys? I hope everybody is having a great day. This afternoon, I'm gonna go hit some ponds just like normal. Gonna go bass fishing. We're starting off here at this little pond. Stay tuned. Hope you guys enjoy. There's always a fish right here. Right there. Yep, I'm hit. He's got it. He's just swimming right at me. What is good with my drag? Drag was on super loose. I don't even know how I set the hook into him. Sheesh. Almost lost that fish. There he is, little guy, first fish. Like third cast, not bad. There he goes. Did I not say there's always a fish right there? There's one. There he is. It's a little better, a little better. That's what I'm talking about. That's what's up. Whew. A little bit better. There he goes. That's what's up. Wonder if there's another right here. Yep, got him. There's another. That is awesome. There he is. There. It's a big old bass. Big old bass. Hoo-hoo-wee! That is a big old bass. That's a good one. He's probably three. Maybe a couple ounces over. It's a good one. And there he goes. Let's get it. There's a fish. That's a fish, right? There we go. It's another big one. There we go! Let's get it. Think he wanted that Texas rig, huh? Think so, that Rage Claw? He wanted that. There's a good one. Another good one. Right from that waterfall, same spot. Absolutely ridiculous. There he goes. Till next time, buddy. How many fish can this waterfall produce? There's another. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? How many fish can I catch at this waterfall today? There's one. This is a joke. Back-to-back cast. Oh, Larry jumped on shore for me, but didn't work out. Sheesh. Just all lunkers too, just big fish. All of these. This is probably bigger than any of the fish yet. Look at that. Another 3-pounder. It's absolutely insane. His tail's still bloody. It's crazy. It's June. Alright. Whatever. But that's another nice one. Another nice one. Right off that waterfall. Same spot. Caught what? 4 now? 3 there? 4 now? I don't know, it's ridiculous, but let's get it. Don't tell me there's another. Oh my God. This is just ridiculous. That is insane. This is just stupid. This is insane. Absolutely ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. It's like my 4th or 5th fish off right there today. Look at those like parasite things, huh? It's gross. Pretty gross. Absolutely insane. Another one. This one's a little smaller, maybe 2.5. Still a nice fish. Can't believe it. There he goes. Until next time. Bang, bang, bang. I just can't believe how quick the fish come up in here and reload. Like, this is ridiculous. I've never had a fishing spot like this. I've caught in plenty of fish from the same spot, but not big fish like that. And literally within 4 feet of the same area of where I'm casting. Like, it's insane. It's insane. If there's another fish in here, I'll lose myself right now. You're kidding me. You are absolutely kidding me. You have got to be kidding. There's another. This has got to be a joke. This has got to be a joke. This has got... I can't believe this. This is unreal. This is un-freaking real. This is the biggest one yet. Jesus Christ. Look at that fish. Look at that fish. Look at that fish. This has got to be a joke. I gotta go get my scale. This is ridiculous. 4 pounds, 3 ouncer. What is going on? This waterfall is absolutely insane. Here's 4 pounder, 3 ounces. Let's get her back. There she goes. There's a fish. There he is. It's a good one too. Barely hooked though. There we go. That is what I'm talking about. Let's yeah. Right in the top of the mouth. Couldn't be better. Couldn't be better. It's a good one. Another two and a half pounder probably. There he is. There he goes. Until next time, let's get it. That's how you know it's been a good day so far. When the bass are ripping up your hands. We haven't even gone to the second pond yet. Alright, let's go take another couple casts at that waterfall. Then we'll come back and hit that side again. And then let's get out of here. It's only 5:30, but still, I'd like some good time at that other pond. There's big fish in there too, so. I'm surprised the waterfall wasn't having it now. Just wasn't having it. Alrighty, we're going to pond two. This pond was great. I can't believe it. I really don't want to leave it, but it slowed down and it's probably time. So hopefully we go to pond two and we kill it just like we did here. Stay tuned. What's up, guys? We're here at the second pond. There's actually a pond, this pond right here, and then there's one across the street. I normally fish the one across the street, so that's probably what I'll be at. There's a fish. A little one. First one at this pond though. I'm happy. At least I got one, you know. Ooh, caught him looking. That's no good. I feel bad, buddy. But at least we got one at this pond. Wow, he's really pale. It's crazy. But there's the first one. There he goes. There's a fish. He's swimming right at me though. There he is. Oh, came off. Sheesh. God. What is going on? There's another. That's a better one. There we go. Stay down. There we go. That's a bit better of one. Couple pounder. Look at that. He's a, looks to be like a fluke tail in its throat. Yep, there it is. Look at this thing. Well, just saved that fish's life. Good thing you bit here today, buddy. You would have never been able to pass that thing. So. There we go, pound and a half or maybe. About that. There he goes. There's one. Sheesh, flying fish real quick. A little one. Another little one. There he goes, just like that. Switch it up to the little finesse worm because we weren't getting enough hits on the old rage craw, so trying something different. A couple casts later, we got one. Alrighty guys, that is all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Check out that sunset, isn't it pretty? It's real pretty. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you like this video, like or comment, maybe subscribe. I'd appreciate that. If you want to see more fishing videos, check out the bio. There will be some more links to a whole bunch of fishing videos. Again, just one last thing. If you guys like this video, comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.
I can never be mad at you. Remedying like a tunnel. Remember being broke, I was eyeing you, now I have you. But keep it 100, did you have faith? When I was around, you never looked my way. It's a fast life, mommy, things gon' change. I was never the type to complain. I did my own thing.